Ada didn't tell anyone I was coming. Seems like I'll have to let myself in. Distributing electricity to half of the world, and yet still hungers for that other half. Quarantine? What have you got yourself into, Ada? Great! For the warm welcome. Now, what have you done with my sister?
Survivors on this frequency. Is anyone out there?
What the?
I repeat, this is Ada? Lead researcher Archer calling for any survivors on this frequency. Is anyone?
Ada.
Rose?
Ada!
Holy shit, Rose!
Ada!
What the hell are you doing here?
Wait, what? Ada, you told me to come. I've got your letter right here.
That doesn't make any sense. I didn't write you any letter, Rose. But never mind. There's been an accident. Or sabotage. It doesn't matter. We need to get off this ship.
That's what the quarantine is about? Ada, what the hell is going on?
Rose, listen very carefully. We really need to leave. It's spreading all...
Ada! Ada! Come on! Maybe I can get a better signal.
When I discovered the X-ray, we would have wonderful times in the lab shooting each other with the thing. Blackened silhouettes on the walls, capturing a single moment of playtime for all eternity. That is, of course, until we realize that X-rays are quite harmful. This machine makes the whole process more safe, far less fun. Against us. That's the theory, at least. waves aren't just great for transmitting sound, images, and energy across large distances, but with this radio-controlled boat, they can also be used to transport people. If you're here on the Helios, then you've already enjoyed a voyage on one of these. They are unmanned vessels, controlled automatically via radio signals. Less risky in case of malfunction and subsequent drown. Not that there was ever much risk. That is to say, you're safely here, aren't you? So, smile. My first Tesla tower at Warden Cliff was a huge success. I always knew that my dream of free energy transmitted wirelessly across the globe would be a resounding success. But I did not foresee it was the hunger of the human race, its gluttony for more, more, and more electricity. Wireless transmission of power, and that's the easy part. Finding that power in the first place, now there's the tricky bit.
Creepy ship full of scientists in the middle of the ocean. What could possibly go wrong? What the? Hello? Anyone? Yeah, I can hear you, but what the hell am I doing here? If you didn't write the letter, who did? It's in your handwriting and everything.
This is gonna sound weird, but it might have been me. Not present me, but future me. I know how crazy that sounds, but I promise I can explain everything. Let's rendezvous in my apartment. From there, we'll escape together, okay?
Escape from what, exactly?
It's not safe here, Rose. It's spreading throughout the ship. I'll tell you everything when we meet up in my apartment. You need to grab a Faraday key card from the check-in desk there in the main hall. They're kept in a wall-mounted safe. The combination should be written down somewhere nearby. The key card will automatically take the elevator to the right district. Did you get all that?
Yeah. Open safe, get key card, use elevator, meet in your apartment. I got it.
Great. I won't be able to reach you on the radio for a bit, so just get there and stay safe, okay?
Fine. But when you get there, I'm expecting some answers. Deal?
Deal. Oh, and sis? Even if I can't explain why or how you got here, really am grateful that you're here. See you soon.
Bingo. A key card for the elevator. Yeah, but this door won't open.
Easy there, champ. Try putting your considerable weight behind it.
They've been butchered, Ada. Who or what did this?
We don't know yet. But right now, we need to get you safe. Make your way to the center of the apartment complex. There's a generator that will open the gates. Focus on that for now. I'm on my way. I'll broadcast to you again shortly. Be careful, sis.
I'll try. That must be it. Let's see about getting some lights on in here. Damn time. What took you?
Hello?
Who is this? If you find my sister, I swear to God I will break every phone.
I haven't harmed anyone, all right? My name's Aubrey, and it's really, really nice to finally talk to someone who isn't decomposing, you know? Never mind. Sorry. But you have got to get me out of here. I'm up in the engine halls, starboard side, deck 82. Kind of trapped, actually. How soon can you get here?
Look, buddy, I can't make any promises. I'm going to get my sister off this thing, but if we can, we will come to get you too. How does that sound?
Oh yeah, of course. Don't mind me. I'll just sit here and starve. No problem. That sounds great. You know, Benny here in the corner died during the exotic energy leak, but he still has most of his spine intact. Maybe he can lend it to you so that the next time a person in need asks for help, you will have enough of a backbone to actually